This is in an office room. It would normally be a bedroom. And these are going to look like wardrobes when we're finished, but it's for storing all the things that we've just panned over and had a look at on the shelves. So it's full carcassing, screwed back to the wall, plinth. There'll be some cornice on it. There's one, two, three doors and a 20 degree angle.
And there's the cup of teas.